You all the mama, baby.
Do
it. See, baby, everybody, all eyes on you.
Everybody out the water. I don't want to.
I got a dedito ahí.
I'm going to Cancun, Mexico. I just got to go to Tidal. I'm going. I'm about to have so much fun. So basically, my passport did not get here on time. So what I gotta do is travel all the way to Washington D.C., go to my appointment to get my passport, and where I'm going to do so. No problem, no problem. So it's currently 9:40 p.m. We should be hopping on the road at 12 a.m. So I gotta head to mom's house. Thank her so much. I gotta head to her house to go in the room. The girl finna wash her face. I'm about to do my brows. Take my bags to the car.
So I just put my bags and stuff in the car, and the skin is giving, as y'all can see, period. And we are on the way to DC. We are leaving the passport agency. I'll come back at 11:30 to pick my passport up. So you might go a little bit of sightseeing. Hey y'all, so I made it back to Columbus and I am about to go get my press-ons and my toes done by me, period. Y'all, she made the best press-ons acrylic glide. I still have the ones from December I bought from her. Perfect condition, everything, yes. The girls that get it, just get it. Okay. Period.
Okay.
I will be back with the results after I wash it up. We also made it to the airport. I did not wet my hair this morning. I just woke straight up. But yeah, we're here. Gonna go to Philly. After a layover in Philly. Just gonna go to Cancun. But yeah, sure, I'm so excited. My eyebrows are a little too dark on the side. I'm gonna wipe it up some more. But yes.
So, let's get my hair.
Take pictures when I get that feeling. And so we waiting like an hour to our flight get here. Then our plane ride is 1 hour and 27 minutes to Philly, and then Philly will be waiting an hour. The plane ride for Philly is 4 hours. Then we'll be in Cancun. So yeah, I will be back when I am getting on the plane. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
And our next stop is Cancun, period, because I'm going to keep saying that until we get there. It's a 4-hour flight, and I'm about to sleep the whole 4 hours. Off to Cancun! okay because it's a booze.
I know that's right. Oh, let me get my
can you get the charger?
I got it in here.
Let me get my portable charger.
Y'all still got y'all's papers, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Big body Benz, don't play.
Oh, yes, though,
don't play though.
What you drop? Something hard.
Water cone de cortesía.
Oh, thank you.
Don't play with the big body Benz.
Water, please. Thank you.
Can I get one?
Water.
Yes. Thank you. Yes, Mercedes.
Adios.
Adios.
Living right. Yes.
But I'm hot. This is so beautiful, guys. Bye bye. Ooh, wait till y'all see this. Oh my God. Wow. I'm amazed, like, wow. This is so beautiful. So beautiful.
Hey, y'all, so this is the view. Oh my God. We got the little army people. They walking on the beach with their guns. Wow.
Period. Nice little view. Good little vibe.
Activities
and stuff start tomorrow in the morning. So
yeah,
y'all just stay tuned. Snap that like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, because
Four Avengers is coming soon.
And
yes,
in a whole nother country
with
it. Okay, if I could do it, you
could
do it too. Period. Anything is possible.
Period. Stay tuned.
Leave y'all a little fit check. Okay. Plus period.
Pretty,
like literally.
Pretty bitches everywhere.
Yes. Pretty alive. So y'all, we're finna go to the beach. Look at her looking good. Yes. Okay. But it's okay. It's okay.
You're dry. It's so damn hot outside.
Alright, everybody, don't move.
Look how smooth the elevator is.
Stuck up in this bitch.
You trying to talk to that man through your translator?
Because he asked me, he's like, you're a translator? I said, hold on.
Wait till y'all see outside. I think you already seen it.
Since
it's over.
Next one.
Okay.
The baddest one. Period.
Dark, ooh, on the beach right now. But we still going out here.
Yeah,
I'm glad
you got that.
I see a seashell. Tonight's the night. Are y'all still going up there?
No, tonight. Hey.
We can't even focus
on you. See,
hey.
Oh, y'all, we can see the stars.
Yes. Okay, so it's period.
Thank you.
are so nice. Like, it's nothing like the U.S., okay? This is nothing like the U.S. Period. Yes! Daddy touch. Y'all, how was that? We'll get out.
Get my face close up.
Get out her face. Get out her face.
You feeling it, bitch.
Before we have a problem.
Did you just touch my face?
Get out.
With the whole container that you've been touching stuff with all around
in my ass. Ain't
no
suicide.
I can't take it no more.
She's
like,
she can open the door.
This bitch got us locked up.
You want to do it?
God damn, she in the mood.
Hello, we're home.
It feels lovely in y'all.
Oh,
What's up, y'all? It's day 2. Today we finna get lit. Our driver come at 7:45 for us to go. Just stay tuned, okay? Cause I'm about to tell y'all, period. But we get ready right now. The view is so beautiful. Look up to the view. Listen, baby. But yeah, stay tuned, period.
Get dressed. Period. So I just got out of the shower. Because, man, that ocean water is stink. That's just my sneaker. But, so far, I'm really liking this out the country atmosphere. I got all this sand on my face. But, yes, I recommend booking out a trip out the country. So, what I'm about to do right now, relay my legs because it's coming up a little bit. Get dressed and we are gonna head out. So yeah, it's only for y'all to stay tuned. The girls is giving, okay, period. But I'm trying to get all this freaking sand out of my hair because, So yeah, let me finish getting dressed and I'm gonna tap back in when I'm dressed.
So we is dressed and we're gonna head out. Our driver should be about to pull up. So yeah, we're gonna go out to the beach and wait until then. These are their pills. But I got these from the store, you know? My driver has not arrived yet. So let me try these chips and I'll tell y'all how it goes. We'll go back over here just in case the driver pull up. Don't eat my chips. But yeah, I'm gonna try to go. There it goes. Duffel bag. I wish I brought some things. Ooh.
But it's giving flaming hot, okay?
Your driver should be about to arrive in 2 minutes.
Our room is up there. We started
somewhere up there. But yeah, so our driver should be about to arrive. I'm gonna tap back in. We get to where we going, period. to Mexico. Y'all gotta come. Like, highly recommend, okay? This trust passport's on time, though. So y'all don't wanna drive. Because we have to go to all the way to Washington. Because, yeah.
Make sure them pictures are took right.
You got sunglasses?
Very pretty. What's
there might be more people in group A.
I want to hang with that boy
and
that girl.
They
look cool.
Here you go. Kiana's up there holding on to the 400 like, my money is so pretty. The manager's turn. I'm like, Kiana, get him hand of money so we can get from in front of the thing.
She gave me pink money. I am obsessed with pink.
Like, look at this.
I gotta take you back home.
They got a little butterfly in here.
Where they do that at?
You got contacts in?
Uh-huh.
Oh, maybe I put my mask Okay, I can see.
They look good. And they match your outfit real nice.
Thank you, because...
You want to wait for breath?
They're really good.
Your stomach hurts still?
I'm nervous.
Why are you nervous?
Never did this before.
You about to kill it. You about to have so much fun.
The rest of the room.
See? Mind it?
They bring the food if you want anything extra off the menu, you can pay for it.
I need a little right now.
Okay, okay, what you set up with?
You
get two free tacos, and then anything else you want, you gotta buy.
I want a drink.
Every penny, I'm telling you.
As I told you, in Mexico we have many agaves. So these tequilas is a blend of all the different agaves that we have in Mexico. And of course, these tequilas come with a lot of chemic and sugar. How I know that? Because when you drink this in the night, at the next day, don't drink it, chicos.
Just get out.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Thank you. Tequila, love you.
Thank you.
I'm gonna try a little bit. Yeah. I ain't gonna drink all of this.
First, we're gonna smell the tequila, right? Don't do it. Smell the tequila, breathe, swallow, and then blow it out. You're gonna feel something amazing here.
No. Yeah.
But first, we have to say very loud, salud! Salud! Did you see the difference? Ooh. Fake and tequila. When it's a fake tequila or bad tequila, the bar is wrong with the lime and salt. Why is the lime and salt over the bar? Fake tequila, real tequila, don't worry. 100% agave azul, the only difference, pH. 7 years old tequila, 8 years old tequila. Why here? We put 1 year on a whole barrel. That's why the gold color is for the barrel. Reposado is very good for cocktails, margaritas, shots and everything.
Hi.
Okay, amigos, one more time. Salud!
Salud!
Which one is better, first or second?
Second.
Okay.
Second.
The next tequila on the line is the añejo. But we don't have añejo this year. They don't make añejo. Maybe rest tequila called extra añejo tequila. Ex-old tequila. 14 years old tequila. Our Mexican cognac, a.k.a. El Jefe.
Dang, that was half my age. That's like I was born.
And this is perfect for celebrations. Like divorce.
Oh, no. Or
birthday, it's the same.
Not divorced,
it's
just
something. Take it. I lost one in my cup.
Take it. It ain't gonna do that. You all look down.
This my bad.
Salud.
Okay, we're about to see.
Okay, amigos, one more time. Salud!
Salud! Go. Blow out more.
The next one is a double Mexican combination. Coffee and tequila. Tequila café. If you don't like coffee, don't say no. You're gonna love this. And this is perfect for work.
Caramel in it, I think.
You're gonna love it, trust me. Always trusting Raul.
You can have this one. With this?
Salud!
Salud!
Yeah, that's coffee for real.
Come on,
man.
Ah.
That was right.
Be careful with this, alright?
Take you too serious.
Our last toast, so I need everybody repeat after me the Mexican toast, okay? Everybody say, arriba!
Arriba!
Abajo!
Abajo!
Al centro!
Al centro!
Coche, coche!
Coche, coche!
To go to the water, so yeah, be back.
I'm living my best life.
$1.
I'm gonna get a Richard one. I'm gonna get a Mexican.
I don't want one. I like the one with the, I like this one right here.
When we come back from the casino, are we able to come back in here to buy our stuff?
Okay.
We're just looking to see what all we want.
Okay, that's the NFT cool store.
So we gonna, they got vanilla.
Don't be holding the footage captive like you did in Florida. I need my pictures as soon as we land, not a week later, not 3 weeks later. Remember this. Got you.
Come on, Bominos. Everybody, let's go. Oh, we getting on here.
I got my little escort. What's this? You got this too?
Hey, oh! Woo! Woo!
they want to jump in it.
I don't wanna say I called you, baby, when something happened. Face to me. Bathroom is very awesome to you, baby.
Okay.
Put your hands out in the bar. Here, and then right now, go all the way down. Go all the way down, baby.
Sure, okay, wait.
All the way step down. All the way step down. I will cover you all the moment, baby.
I don't
wanna
do it.
See, baby, everybody all eyes on you.
Everybody out the water, I don't wanna do it.
I got a dedito ahí.
I'm gonna leave you with the water.
Look at me, mommy.
Nothing happened, baby. One, two, three, go. I said this thing in the slow motion. Go.
Wait.
Just take it forward, like, remember, like, baby.
I just jump off.
Not jump off, just like a glaive.
She's making a squat.
Everybody is watching me! Oh my god! If
yes, girl! You got us! Come on!
Go, baby. Go, baby.
Okay.
Go, Kiki! Bye!
That's why I jumped. I lost one of my nails. That's steady.
Okay.
My nail lost.
Tomorrow, period. My edges is not done right now. I'm gonna do them when I come back.
Wow, so I'm not allowed to go out for 5 more minutes.
Go to sleep and then we'll come get you when you're ready for you to come out. Go to sleep and I'm not fucking playing. Hold on, let me turn off these lights.
Fuck you.
No, listen, I'm.
Right,
and when we go up, we'll be there.
It is so beautiful here.
I guess three full.
It is super busy.
I'm taxi, any information?
We are about to go snorkeling. Everybody's asking us, do we want snorkeling? We already got our tickets.
Reason.
It is super hot.
Turn around right here or keep going?
This is the third
one. You guys know what you're doing? You need a golf cart?
No.
No golf cart?
No. Do you know where the post office is?
Where?
The post office.
Post? Sending.
Yeah.
You need to walk 1, 2, 3 blocks till the end. You're going to see a huge black sculptor to the right, 3 more blocks.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
What about Mexican Hennessy?
Oh, no. We're okay.
Hey, guys, can I see my shelter? Where'd you go?
No,
okay, thank you.
Hola.
Hola.
Brown sugar. What do you need? Walker?
Nothing. You are super busy here and they got whatever local sellers. Super beautiful.
Ready? What do you want to Walker?
No, thank you. Beautiful.
I have more inside. You check. Yeah,
right. Stars.
Sample. Thank you.
Don't break my heart.
No, thank you.
Here, now it's my turn.
Thank you.
Hola, amigos. Golf cart.
Yes, I got it,
mamacita. Let me show
you
my
main
t-shirt
here.
Cigar.
Hey,
I got
this
one for
you.
Sorry,
but
I
got to
get it.
Well, are we counting the blocks? I thought he just said go always to the end and turn and go 3 more blocks. These blocks.
He said you're going to see a big black block. Yeah, big black block.
Hey, movie stars.
Yes. Movie star. One day, guys, one day. And I took my press ones off.
Hello, yo.
Hello. We gotta go.
I'm gonna go with you.
They got their shots together. Yo, it's hot. I need to wet my hair.
Oh, big black statue. Big black statue.
Go in my shop. I promise to be quiet.
What? Bro, I
was not paying him no fucking attention.
That's it, bro.
That's it, bro.
But yo, I'm gonna tap back in. We'll go snorkeling. Oh! Almost failed. So we just got here.
It's 4 hours.
Oh, snorkeling?
Duration.
Which one would you
do?
I think, no, we're amazing.
We're here.
Oh, we waiting for somebody to come get us. And get this about to be so tired. And I'm going to record this.
Yeah,
sure. Snorkel time. My snorkel fit.
Okay. Sit down.
Down,
please.
Ooh.
Say what legs is keeping.
Super hot out here.
On a boat, Steph. See the fish?
What does it say right here?
Where'd you lay a what?
Thank you.
now we are on our way back to Cancun. Then we miss the island. Y'all, snorkeling was fun. I look a mess. I'm gonna get dolled up again and take pictures. I love it here. Trip, y'all, just look up. Yesterday was a fun day. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe, tip, stay tuned for more videos.
In fact, I am not doing my hair today because my hair is messy. I'm experienced to when I get home. But let me show y'all this view because it's so pretty. Check it out, 12 o'clock. We waiting for our driver. Our driver arrived here at 1:45. Then we go to the airport. After the 4 hours till our flight come. Oh my God. And then after there, we go to, I forgot what it's called. Gotta come back to me, but we gotta go to another city for 1 hour. Then bam, 1 hour layover, then we get back to the city. Peep the beautiful view behind me, yeah, so freaking beautiful. But y'all, I had a good trip. Like, it's so much footage that I did not get to get because, you know, so much stuff I didn't get to record, but it's okay because I got the experience, okay? Especially the snorkeling part with the fish and water. That was so fun. But yeah, y'all, I hope y'all really like this video and it inspired y'all to do anything you put your mind to. I'm gonna go home and reinstall my wig because this is looking like, man, listen, it's looking like, yeah. Audio! Yeah.